And there, I was actually close to getting a strike.
Yeah, Jeremy.
You did.
Oh, he did a very good job. He missed one pin.
Oh, I didn't see that.
And here.
Bowling.
Shut up.
Quiet. Okay. All right. All right. Have some respect for Mario's sacrifice. Moment of silence. Now here's the first home video. We just decided that we should probably shoot one at home since at least one of us had games. Eric.
Yeah, right. Without the games, Mike's so-called party would have been awful.
It would have been awful.
Wait, so was I there?
My house? No! You weren't there, Alex! Okay,
that was Eric's house.
Are you guys in the basement?
They're in my garage!
Ugh. That's a garage.
Now, I can only imagine what we would be doing if Eric didn't bring his games.
We'd be playing Mike's games.
Oh, my lord. We'd be watching Disney Channel.
Okay,
so...
anyway, we're playing Super Smash Bros. Melee.
My best character is Mario. know my name?
Yeah, you were Mario, right?
Yeah, I usually use Mario with having blue shirt and cap and red trousers.
Well, I'm the best at Yoshi.
Yeah.
Why is it throughout this whole thing I hear, Mike, don't do that.
Because you were doing something that we didn't want you to do.
It was my birthday, I do what I want.
And I just choose any character that I can use properly. What were you talking about?
What I was talking about is your facial expressions. They change really quick.
And then I just completely bogged somebody.
Yeah.
You just bogged.
Exactly. Mike was being... This was on his birthday.
Yeah, I actually turned 16 that night.
And 16 was too much for him to handle. He was being very stupid.
Do you have any driver's license? Sadly, no, I don't have my license yet. Not even a permit.
I had accidentally misfired, apparently, Eric, who was Mario. And I'm just trying to make up for it now, which fails. Wow.
What?
Tootie?
Yeah, that's Mike.
Yoshi's the best character.
Yeah.
Especially in Mario Kart.
I don't have that game.
I don't know why it was randomly, like, screaming in the back. And, like, saying random things.
You're the one holding the camera.
That's not my fault.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was getting bored.
I can tell.
There goes Jeremy. Yep. I just completely mocking athlete there by rolling around in circles and.
Yeah, on these Smash Brothers games, I occasionally
just start committing suicide.
At least it's an accident.
You gotta commit suicide on purpose just to give you guys a chance.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Now it's in between Mario and Yoshi.
And I can lure you into the trap.
Eric wins. And then Mike boos Mario.
Yeah, that's right. I booed Mario.
Yeah. And then he was arrested.
Yeah, in fact, you know, the reason I booed Mario, like a good reason.
Why?
I'll find out when I find out.
Because it's Mario.
And here, I decide to take it out on Anthony. Michael, sorry, Anthony. That was a complete insult.
That's all right. Now, we're going to explain a little something that Eric did.
First of all, let me explain what I'm doing. I quit suicide until I only have one life, so I could completely, again, mock Michael.
Exactly.
It's pretty risky because I almost died later on.
Mike had all four of his lives and still lost to Eric.
I lost to Eric.
Interesting with Donkey Kong.
Yeah.
And Anthony just had to walk out of this.
Yeah.
So I'll tell the story by myself.
Why is his phone on silent?
Yeah, because...
Put it on vibrate!
My bad, eh?
What?
Here's what I should bring up. It's called Big Stupid Monkey, aka DK. During one game, I got bored, so I decided to grab people with Donkey Kong, haul him over his back, and then jump off the ledge.
I know.
And when he commits suicide, I'm still winning.
He did that to Mike.
No, I did that to Anthony the first time.
Oh, he did?
I had like three lives, he had two, I did both times, like... Because Anthony comes and says, dude, you big super monkey? Like, I'll show you big super monkey. That's what
he
times. Everybody just blurted out laughing.
We were laughing for like 5 minutes.
We're concerned about reenacting it, but...
it wouldn't have been as funny. And there was also...
Don't kill the stupid monkey!
Yeah. There was also a match between me and Mike, where I would have won if I hadn't accidentally committed suicide. So he had once again beaten me on the rare occasion.
Now then, we had to agree that Jeremy would have put up the video win or lose, but he
But it would have made it too long.
Well, too bad.
I'm
you
sorry.
Made a deal.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Did we shake on it?
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No.
Yes, you did.
No.
Yes, you did.
Let's talk about the video now.
Fine.
I would prefer not
here,
to.
Here, I'm completely owning Michael. There.
Right there.
Here's one of my personal favorite games. This was just completely grade A childhood memories.
Oh, Vector Vector Man. Eric had told me about this game. Oh, hello, Anthony.
Here's one thing I should clear up. If this game was on the Sega Genesis, it would look exactly the same. It's just a port. Didn't do anything to change it. Because you could be misunderstood that.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I had seen some videos where some of the songs sounded a little bit different, and I wasn't sure whether it was because of the system or not.
I still say the graphics could have been better, but it's an old system.
It's an old game.
This game I don't have a particular liking for because I don't like old games.
Yeah.
Here's where Michael is playing. He's completely being killed.
He was embarrassing himself.
Michael,
that's a health. You don't shoot
him. He was trying to shoot health.
I felt like shooting it, okay? It looked like something I could shoot.
Shooting something that's not even trying to attack you?
Well, Eric was shooting helpless TV sets.
TV sucks
nowadays.
Hey, come on!
It does.
Okay, TV... I don't blame him.
TV nowadays sucks.
You got Game Over before you even get to the first boss. Congratulations. I don't really blame you because this is a very hard game.
Yeah.
It's so hard that back then they offered $2,000 to anyone who could beat the game without cheating.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Why would they do that?
Because it's a hard game.
I think it's funny how they tried to make it look all high-tech. And it's not at all.
But why the long intro? I don't get
that. Back then, for the Sega Genesis, that was pretty good.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What are you speaking of?
Huh?
What are you speaking of?
This. Back then, for Sega Genesis, that was pretty awesome graphics.
I don't know how they think that's good graphics. It's not even three-dimensional!
I don't know.
Sadly, everything back in like the 1900s.
If they had remade this game and put in awesome graphics, then I would have been completely happy, but I'm still happy with this version.
Compare this to the graphics on, like, Pac-Man or something.
Oh. Let's not compare it and say we did.
Yeah.
Let's go find that Anthony has no appreciation for all the graphics. Don't really blame him, because graphics are pretty good. But,
Nowadays, they can make graphics look like real life.
Yeah,
I mean, look at Outrun 2. That was a 2002.
Also, you should see the new upcoming Batman game, Arkham Asylum.
Really?
They're using, like, some kind of high-tech... Like, Unreal Core 4 or something, I don't know.
Huh.
Looks completely real.
I'm just randomly sitting down there in the corner, my legs are actually hurting.
Randomly?
Randomly.
You're obviously ashamed.
Yeah, I was actually flat out embarrassed, so if you notice my legs are up, I'm in the fetal position.
Yeah.
This right music here drove me crazy.
I'm pretty sure.
Now when we were shooting this, I didn't say anything about it, but the music was driving me crazy.
I personally love the music.
Anyway.
Bomb.
Now, I thought that was pretty unique, but I still think they could have done a better animation for that.
I think it's suicidal to turn into a bomb. Honestly.
Yeah.
Like that. Now then, I was completely unhappy with my performance here. I usually kill this guy pretty quickly, but I forgot to pick up power-up.
Maybe it's just the pressure on camera or something.
Either that or it could have just
camera
been the fact he was in my house.
If it was, I'd been losing to you on Melee.
Or maybe it was the idea of being at Mike's house.
Yeah, that could have very well been it.
Yeah, I mean, I was completely sucking on Rock Band 2 also.
Yeah.
Rock Band 2. Rock Band, I don't even
Rock Band, that comes later though.
Yeah. I was sucking more than you. Well, not more than usual. I usually don't suck that much. I was sucking. I usually don't.
I mean, they're your own games. So, chances are you probably do very better. Not very better, but...
Yeah.
Anyway,
And again, that's Warhead.
Oh.
That's a version of them.
I thought that was a completely different guy.
No.
Oh.
That's Warhead, one of his various transformations.
Like I said, I don't know Vector Man that well, so...
And you should've, but now you'll never do, because I don't feel like explaining to him. He says it's not going to be a dimension takeover, like, promise.
I didn't promise it.
You said he will be in, and you've...
Why would they put Vector Man in anyway?
Don't know. That's part of why I took him out. Because it was just putting someone in for the heck of it.
Wouldn't he bust
underwater? Anyone knows about too.
What, Mike?
Wouldn't he bust underwater?
He's a high-tech robot.
Obviously, he's not made out of iron, Mike.
I know.
Sheesh.
He's a high-tech robot.
Yeah, I'm actually sleeping.
Or supposedly.
Yeah.
You weren't sleeping.
I was.
That's where we were first introduced to Baw.
I took like some kind of seizure-inducing weapon.
Michael's not meant to sing.
Oh no,
Michael trying to sing.
Good. Now I could actually, after he's pretty good on drums, I'm playing on his pretty guitar, and I've actually gone through the endless set list with just 5 hours straight songs.
Oh really?
But Michael, he completely ruined it for us.
He ruined it.
We would have done much better if Michael wasn't there.
We did just fine. He just did horribly on singing.
As I said, Michael was not meant to sing.
He was monotone.
In reality, this is reality, but away from the camera, I actually do musicals periodically. It's just I don't like rock music that much, so I normally don't sing it, but I sing musicals.
Anyway, yeah.
Well, not all the songs here are even classified as rock, so don't use that as a...